Italy, of course, in front of a home crowd and a full stadium here. The Russia, it's been a resurgence for them. Of course, being world champions. Strong side with plenty of experience. Some youth in there as well, just to mix it up a touch. Just got the goalkeeper, Krash, number five, the experienced player. No, stalwarts for the last few years. Quite a few Russians in the crowd here, as you can see. Kleshinov with 12, his brother, the other twin, two sets of twins, but Kleshinov played two tournaments, brother one, so it's 12 and 6 appearances between. So highlights of that period, Natalia maybe watch through your fingers. Only do similar that would lead to a goal. Beautiful turn. Finish from one of the twins. Two sets of twins in this tournament. Looking like Kleshinov for the finish. And debate, discuss, is it in? I think that one tells us the best. Definitely over the line. Good decision by the referee. Sure there's plenty of people with it. But it's there. The danger crash. The shot there, Capita with the save. Alright. There's the finish. Just the slightest of the touches, wasn't it, from Palmacci? 2-2 now for Italy. Two bits of silly distribution, but as I say, the shots have been excellent. That's it, that was right there. It's a good save again from Chushkov. He's been very, very strong, very solid in the Russian goal. And that one, the absolute sucker punch. Brilliantly done by Romanov. Looked faked as though he's going to shoot his right if you watch here. Goalkeeper goes. See ya. Away, just slotted in the other. Chushkov, there's some of those difference making saves. Zirlo, encouraged the crowd to lift them, did their best, but it wasn't quite good enough. That's a touch there of Chushkov as it bounces off his calf and wide. This was a difficult volley, just blast it over the bar there, looked easier to score. Rounds it all off. Romanov second of the game. It's good night Italy after that. There's the shot, 10 seconds. We drift into five. It's pretty much here. You can see the Russian fans bouncing on the far side. The It's a fine victory in what is basically an away game in front of a packed Italian crowd. The Russians have done it. They've done it with a little bit to spare as well. They can complain all they like, but they were outplayed. The final score is Russia 4, Italy 2.